My name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 17th episode to create an e-commerce website using WooCommerce. In the previous episode, I showed some WooCommerce settings, and today I will show you how to add different payment gateways and check order histories. At the moment, we don't have any payment gateways. So if you want to add them, you can go to your admin panel, go to WooCommerce and click on settings. You can then click on this payment tab. Currently we have four different types of payment gateways, and if you want to enable it, you can just click on them, or if you want to set up those payment gateway, you can click on this setup button. You can make some changes and then click on save. So currently I have enabled two payment gateways. One is cash on delivery and the another one is PayPal. So if you refresh the checkout page again, then you should see those two payment gateways over here. So now let's see what happens if I choose this cash on delivery and click on place order. We have to fill up this information. Your order has been placed now, and you can see all of these details over here. Since we are the owner of this website, we can click on this order and check all the orders made on this website. Currently, we have one order made by me. And if we view that order, we can see detailed information like the date it was ordered, billing information, email, phone, and the product itself. And you are also able to change the status to on hold, complete, cancelled, and so on based on its current status. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I'll talk about user accounts in WooCommerce. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.